Oh, mga karoblogs, kumusta po kayong muli? Dito na naman ang inyong banglingkod. Naghihintay ng customer. Today is Monday. Ayan si Puti, nasa labas. Ilang araw na hindi nagpakita yan, si Puti. So, kumakaway-kaway. Tahan. Kumakaway-kaway si Puti. Ilang araw na hindi nagpakita sa akin to. Say hi to your fans.
Fans?
Hey. Fans ya lasa ma sadik.
Inta?
Inta. Kalam, say hi.
Hi.
Friend. Sadik. Sadika.
Sadika.
How are you? You tell me before you know speak English.
Aywa.
Okay. Yes. Now I will tell you now. So yon kaibigan, mga kapatid, mga karublogs. Kakausapin ko ngayon to dahil you tell me before speak English, right? Inta ka lang mawal, inta ka malam English eh.
You understand that brother, you don't understand the hand that I'm not a person keep from. They are in understanding, I'm not a person keep from. They can't understand the hand. No one can understand that him didn't stroll and I'm not a person thinking. I'm not a person thinking. Everything is there, no one can understand the hand that I'm not a person keep from. I'm not a person keep from. Everything and it's not that I can fell. Everything is not only happening 16 of the ground. Says a column in that.
So, kayo na pong bahala kumintindi. Parang nabingi ako. May naintindihan ba kayo? So, yun. Siguro yung pinakamagaling na. Magsalita ng English, siguro duduguin ng ilong doon sa sinabi niya. So, I will asking you. This is my question. What is the difference of ballpen and pencil?
No, it's pencil in the Sukhari word. It's not on the first step there. Even then, I can first of all. In the strong of the Lord, it's still on the Sukhari pencil. It's not that some kids are that some many old doesn't proud on the TV, you know, doesn't care. I'm no some proud of some care.
Okay. So, Carl, after you go, say bye bye to your fans.
Bye bye, hi, my friend.
Tell English.
Okay, bye bye. Hi, my friend. You'll see you.
Kayo na pong bahalang umintindi. Siguro joke lang niya yun. So, bye-bye po.